Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. In today's episode of I Have a Credit Card and No Self-Control, I bought another doll. Shocking, right? Okay, so I got this doll off eBay and I'm gonna open her now and I can't wait. I know that I said I wasn't gonna post this right away and that I had a different video, but it just didn't happen and I'm too excited about this. So, oh God, why? I've been waiting all day for this package to show up, as I normally do, and I waited by the door and it wasn't there, and then as usual with stuff like this, it was when I wasn't by the door that it showed up. So yeah, there's that. I'm so excited, I cannot wait. Ever since I picked up the doll on eBay, I have been waiting for it to show up, not so patiently, but as patiently as I possibly could be. Okay, and I'm so excited. Oh, I can't. The head's on this side. Oh my God, I'm so excited. I don't even know what to do. Like, I'm freaking out. I never thought I'd have a doll like this ever, and so the fact that I do is insanity. And she's wrapped up like a mummy. Okay, no, I can't. I don't know what I'm even gonna do with her yet. Like, I know I'm gonna keep her, obviously, but I don't know if I'm gonna, like, work on her a little bit, because I don't think I really like the wig that she has. I'm just gonna have to cut this, because I have no patience. Ah! Okay, I don't know, like, ever. She's packaged super, super well. I mean, as far as, like, I can't get to it. So, I mean, A plus on that. So if you couldn't tell by the shriek, I'm pretty frustrated. The entire thing is wrapped in saran wrap and it's very frustrating to open. And I'm getting frustrated watching it editing, so I'm sure you guys are like, what? And I'm sorry for all the noises that will come out of this. Okay. I cannot believe that I actually have this doll. She's actually going to be in my collection. Oh, okay. Oh my goodness. Wait, look at her. Wait, what? All right, so I would like to first apologize for the terrible noises that come from this video. I did not realize how much bubble wrap it would be, and at that point it was just too late to turn back. And secondly, I'm sorry that I keep moving the doll and do not face her towards the camera, and I keep shaking her, and it's probably very frustrating for you because it's frustrating for me to edit, so sorry about that. I'm gonna look at her in, like, not this light because I can't really see her too well, but oh my goodness. She is perfection. Obviously she needs to be cleaned a little bit. She's got some marks on her. I don't think from shipping, but just in general. But oh my goodness. Wow. Wow. Okay, she's so pretty. I'm gonna fix her a little bit, like clean her up and do her hair and then put an outfit on her and I will show her, but look at her. She's a custom that I got off of eBay. I didn't really talk about that yet, but she came from an eBay seller. I don't even know how I came across this doll, but she was super affordable for what she is, and I really can't, like, I can't confirm anything because I don't know for a fact, but she looks a lot like a small friend's custom. So I am really, really excited because I've always wanted one of his dolls, and I don't know. I'm not sure if this is one, but if it is, wow. Anyway, I'm obsessed, to say the least. So I'm gonna go fix her and then I'll come back and show her to you guys.
Okay, so I don't mean to be dramatic, but I think Lily might have some competition. I'm obsessed with her. I put this outfit on her and it was crazy because nothing I own seems like it's cute enough to put on her. And I can't believe I have this doll. I really can't. So expect to be seeing her in a lot of future videos. I've decided to name her Bianca. And so I just love it. I think I'm gonna go with the Percy Jackson theme next. So she is the start. So make sure that if you want to see more of her, to subscribe to my channel, like the video, leave a comment, and also make sure to go check me out on Instagram and follow me there, because sometimes I do lives and I post cute pictures of my dolls and stuff. So go to my Instagram at linlifeag if that sounds interesting. Here's a close-up of her face up and all the beautifulness that went into it. She's stunning. I can't believe that I own her now. And finally, before I go for the day, I wanted to compare her to Leah, the doll that she was created off of. As you can see, my Leah has a totally different head shape, but it is the same doll. My Leah and her are the exact same as far as skin tone and eye color, even though they look different because of the hair color, but I think she's gorgeous. As far as the reacting to my subscribers dolls video, I do have the people picked out who I'll be reacting to. If you had a comment on my last video underneath my reply and said that you want me to do it, I did it. If you said maybe, I didn't, because there are a lot of people that wanted it. So I think I have about 8 people for the next video. So lastly, before I go, I know that I said I would be posting a couple more videos pretty quick here. But I think I'm going to be taking a quick break here for about a week, maybe a little bit less, just to catch up with some stuff and take a little bit of a break so I can come back better than ever. So I'll see you guys either later this week or sometime next week. Bye guys!